forecast now. Randi, what's happening now?
Right now, it's a little cool outside. There is a little bit of patchy fog, but through the day, it looks like another nice one. As we take a look at the forecast for today, 83 is where we're headed, but right now, most places are in the upper 50s. Throughout the morning, we will climb through the 60s and 70s. This afternoon, topping out near 80 degrees. The humidity staying very low. Great weather for any concerts, the Reds game tonight. We have a lot of parades going on this evening. Perfect weather for all of those things. Of course, tomorrow, 82 degrees, another day a lot like today. A lot of fairs and festivals again, and of course, the kickoff of Joe Morgan weekend at Great American Ballpark. Going to be perfect weather for tomorrow night's Reds-Dodgers game, 76 degrees for the first pitch. If you're heading out to high school football tomorrow night, expected to be in the mid-70s at kickoff and then falling down into the 60s. Now, for that prostate run early Saturday morning, check out that low. We'll be starting out again in the 50s, so cool mornings and comfortable afternoons throughout the weekend. On Saturday, the high temperature climbs to 85 degrees. Yes, it's warmer, but it won't be humid. So if you have plans to maybe head out to the Glendale Beer, Wine, and Food Festival, you're going to have over 120 types of beer and wine. Yes, 120 types. It looks to me like it's going to be not too humid on that Saturday for that one. Sunday, small chance for a stray shower. Next week, temperatures get closer to 90 and the humidity kicks up again.